Just last night we were watching the iconic Die Hard together. It's 35 years. Can you talk about your first time seeing the film, though, with Mr. Arnold Schwarzenegger?
Yes. Well, I think, Joe, I was very good friends with Arnold after we had done a film called Raw Deal together. And he was friends with John McTiernan and Joel Silver, which I became friends with. And there was a screening at 20th Century Fox of Die Hard for the first time. And we sat together watching the film, and it was like gangbusters. Nothing to be expected. And it was just amazing. And the fun part for me is when I have my entrance, that great entrance that Special Agent Johnson has, and he goes, "Who's in charge? Not anymore." And Arnold goes over to me, leans over, he goes, "This is fantastic. I can't believe it. I mean, you look great here. This is great here." So he whispers over to me. And then as the film went on, the FBI guy became a little bit more clumsy, so to speak. And he looked at me, kept looking over. And he finally said, "What's wrong with you, you idiot? What do you do here? What's going on here? You come in so good, and now you look at this. He's a bumbler." And that was funny for me. I says, "Arnold, it's the script. It's not me." But it was a great film and a great, I remember seeing it at 20th for the first time. And, it was quite exciting.